energy. So how will you do the work? How will you do your work? Like climbing here and there as you always do, what you really love to do. Because energy is what helps you do the work. What is energy actually? You need to understand what is energy. It is what helps you do the work. And what is work? It is the product of force and displacement vectors. It is the dot product of force and displacement vectors. So when you try vector F dot vector S, you get a scalar quantity named as work. And the thing you require to do that work is really important, meaning energy. And kinetic energy, when you move from here to there, is half mv squared. So half into your mass means you really need weight. If your mass is higher, you need higher energy, so you need higher force into v squared. The higher you want to travel, by the higher speed, the higher force you require. And potential energy, what you climb up here and there in your case. So that is actually when you climb up, your gravitational potential energy increases. So this proves that you really require energy, and for that you require to eat food. So really just eat food. All right. Yeah, here.